weather does look a little bit better at the moment. It's a fast start for Mali there. Is Wissing going to get into a running in front of a home crowd? Mia Ali just looking like she's slowing ever so slightly. And Tania Marshall of the USA coming through. But look at that move from Brittany Anderson of Jamaica. Brittany Anderson of Jamaica just turning on the afterburners over those final two hurdles.